Katrina, I'm an ambassador for Get Together, and I have been. I can't even remember. I think it's almost it'll be 18 months. So I'm going to talk to you all tonight about how self-determination, about my emotional well-being. So I've been part of the furniture of Get Together since the very beginning for 6 years, which I can't believe. So I used to outpour to anyone about everything at any time. I felt valued and I felt listened to, which I had never done in the past. My job of Get Together, I remember in my supervision, my boss pointed out that I did this. And I was reflecting afterwards how sometimes one of the things that was discussed, that I was unable to focus on other people. And although at the time it felt uncomfortable for me to hear that from Marion, I then started to recognise that I was doing it. And I realised I needed help. But one of the things I've always respected is that Marion was honest with me. I've always been spoken by her in the same way as that she speaks to the other staff or members, like an adult, and that's how it should be. So yeah, I wanted to do something about it, so I kind of acknowledged and realised and I asked for help, which was a huge thing for me. But then I chose the hardest thing I ever had to do, and that was to step down from my job because I needed to focus on me. And part of how I was feeling, I decided I wanted to take part in Get Together's pilot Live Your Life course. This is a course that's been beneficial to members, not just myself, and it's been really helpful. And after a year, after I'd done that course, I felt I was ready, and I felt I had unfinished business with the ambassador role. So I applied again, which was a third time, and they got the job. At other times in the past, people have tried to stop me from taking opportunities. The first time I applied for the ambassador role, I didn't get it. And I remember saying to family and friends, they thought I was stupid or mad that I was applying it for a second time. But I thought, well, sometimes you have to keep going in order to succeed. Get Together doesn't do that. They treat everyone as humans and they encourage people like myself to try again and to develop. And now that I'm a peer mentor on the Live Your Life course, and the members that recently did the member-led training, it's refreshing for me and humbling for me to see other members now looking for me to support. Thank you. I'm going to pass you over to Karen.